Algerian and Egyptian protesters denounce France's military intervention in the West African nation of Mali. Algerians marched in the capital Algiers, holding placards with slogans against the French government. Egyptians also gathered outside the French embassy in Cairo to protest what they called France's colonial decision to send troops to Mali.